All right, folks, that was rapid fire with an AR-15 at 500 meters and variable left to right winds, variable from 10 to gusting up to 30 miles an hour. And this was using the standard 62 grain M855 steel penetrator ammo. Thanks for watching.